First of all, find your Viber app and open it. Now go to More option. After that, go to Settings. Now go to Privacy option. Tap on Password Protection. Here, enter your preferred PIN. You will use this PIN when registering new devices. After that, confirm your PIN by retyping. Here, you will need to give proper email address for password recovery option. Finally, check again in password protection to check if the PIN is set up completely or not.